All right, Kaulana. Thanks again for doing this. So, wanna talk about sandbar, because a lot of people think North Shore, like, it's just big. All the kids are out there, North Shore, all the time. And sandbar is like one of kids' like favorite place, but it doesn't happen all the time, right?
Yeah.
Because we need to have a big swell to move the sand around.
It's a once in a while thing, yeah.
Yeah. But when there's sandbar, we find tons of kids out there.
And tons of body surfers in the way.
Yeah, and tons of people just standing around.
Like, and then like you're going and they want to watch you, but at the same time, they don't know that you're in their way.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Sand bottom,
no reef bottom.
No reef, and you can practice doing what?
Airs, barrels.
I think barrels.
Barrels
is like,
more.
Yeah. And then
you don't really have an open wave, really. Because
yeah,
it's great when you take off, it's just either you pull in or it's a close out.
Yeah.
Or you're going over the falls. Yeah.
Yeah. I know. But I think it's a really perfect spot for kids to learn.
Yeah.
Like the barrels and, right? Without
and
getting hurt.
Surfing fast, yeah.
Yeah,
first sandbar of the year. Pretty good for sandbar of the year.
Yeah.
Pretty much all I was waiting for, like, this winter is the whole main thing about going to North Shore is watch some of the sandbar or
sandbar.
Like surf somewhere that barrels or.
Yeah.
Because North Shore is pretty much home of barrels.
So yeah, check out the clips. A lot of wipeouts. But that's like
of
part
over.
Of the fun. Yeah, go over the falls, but that's the fun part.
Yeah.
The soundbar. And you can't just laugh about it.
Yeah, it's like you fall and then you stand up. There's no like you fall.
Right. So yeah. Enjoy. Billabong Junior Pro is gonna happen this week, most likely, and
starting Wednesday. Yeah.
Starting Wednesday.
Yeah.
I just got this poster for
signed
the Junior
by
Pro.
Keanu Singh.
Oh, look who's in it. Keanu Singh.
And he got his autograph.
And then yeah, I got him to autograph 6 of them. I'm gonna keep one. So 5 of them to give out to our viewers. So go to the site novuswell.com, and then I'll put the instruction on what you guys gotta do to get autograph Keanu Asin Billabong Junior Pro poster. Thanks for helping me out. I know it's kind of dark. Sorry, yeah. I had to do this middle of the night.
Yeah.
But it's okay, because this guy, he got no school tomorrow.
I know.
But you didn't even come in from the water till it was pitch dark.
Yeah. Could have seen nothing in my life.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's October, what, 5th? 4th?
5th, and there's still waves.
Still
in
waves
town.
In town. And right now, North Shore's flat.
Yeah.
So saving me a lot of gas money. That's a townie.
That's a townie.
But once the North Shore season start, I'll be up there all the time. So see you guys up there.
Just look for the guy that's photo shooting.
Yeah, look for this guy. An Asian guy would usually have like 5-10 kids running around me.
Yeah, which is basically not him.
I'm I'm the free babysitter.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, we'll
thank
see
you.
You
I'll see you guys.
Sure.
Bye-bye. In the dark. In the dark. Wait, let me turn off the light. See how it looks. Cool. Thanks, big man.
Bye.